dark woods. I think this is actually my favorite map now. Stop the corpse wagon. Objective should be kill Executor. Killed my buddy, I think. Can't blame me, I'm new with this weapon. Yep. I'd really like the kick to be available more soon after doing a hit, at least with the knight. The speed seems like too big of a disadvantage. That's Executor, but I can't rush in there. Now maybe. Guy behind me. Sorry. It's not really my fault though. I mean, if you see a knight with a huge two-handed weapon, he's gonna start swinging it sometime. Feels like there's somebody here. Yeah, always some guy from behind. I should feint the hits more. There's an archer shooting at me. Why are they shooting each other? Block too early? Didn't see him. Not sure what you're supposed to do with a wagon of corpses. I saw Executor. Oops. Are they pushing the cart? Yeah, they are. Okay, one hit, I'm dead. Oh, they're going to dump the bodies in the water? I guess they're infected with something. Did he try going for me? Awesome double kill.
Onward, brothers, to glory!
What? All right.
Ah!
He's gonna run in there. Or not. Oh, look. Is it XECUTER? Nah. He would never do that. What? I think the more kills that you have, the more bloody your character and your weapon gets. If you die, it starts over. What you get.
Have faith, good will prevail.
Bless me, what a prior fornication is upon me.
Now they're going for it. XECUTER actually left the server. He's taking this way too serious.